Freya! Still have the, dead bird feathers in your hair. See
how. Your skills are needed.
Ah, time to go see the lady. I'll take it from here.
Oh, no! This whole thing were my idea. I'll speak to the lady. I never get to speak to the lady.
There are reasons for that.
Brock will go.
What? No, no, no.
You heard him. Quit your fretting. I ain't gonna mess nothing up. What the? No, you pimple shrimps. Think that'll keep us out? Well, think the fuck again.
What was all that then?
Oh, just Sindri trying to hog all the glory. Same old shit.
Not that. The gate. What's wrong with a bloody gate?
Most likely someone in Nidavellir been making a fuckery of the works. Probably on account of all that incursioning you got up to. But don't worry. You little dangling head. Old Brock came prepared. I got ways in and out from the old days. Gates they'd never even think to look for, on account of being stupid.
Brock, where are we?
This here's your stop. Abandoned service tunnel, direct to the forge camp. I'll meet you up there. Go on.
Brock.
And he's gone. You sure he was the right? For this brother.
I trust him. He speaks plain.
And yet so colorfully.
Unusual surface. Eldritch, I think.
Ha! Ha! Ha!
there. We keep cooperating, maybe someday it'll be Asgard in flames.
That is not my goal.
Doesn't mean it's not your destiny.
What are you insinuating, Highness?
Not a thing.
Poor bugger. Why would he hide in here?
He feared something in these tunnels more than he feared starving.
Hardly seems rational.
Fear seldom is.
Well, I can see why it's an abandoned service tunnel. Careful, brother. That looks flammable.
Another oil spill.
Ah, a fortuitous oil spill.
Yeah.
It's not his fault Atreus ran off, you know. Or are you just being Brock's champion?
There it is again! You're insinuating and you know it!
Can't the smartest man alive put it together? The giants conceal a mysterious figure who changes the fate of Ragnarok, and you're oblivious to the only rational answer. The one who's fought wars against gods and won.
I am not their champion.
Well, you can have it right.
Oh!
Look, over there. Where there's a gear like that, there's usually a chain somewhere. These gates seem to be connected. See if you can break that fog fixture. It's open.
What's your left?
Bloody heartier sort of grim. These won't be easy tunnels for the dwarves to take back.
We'll need to get to those gates open.
Ah, we've seen these shots before, haven't we, brother? I'll wager we can redirect the water to get that wheel turning. Water rushing above it.
Do you think your axe would freeze the water? Then we could use the water to turn the wheel. That worked. Shall we?
Yeah.
this opinion of yours, was that the reason you proposed this alliance? You expect me to lead your armies at Ragnarok? That is Tyr's job, not mine.
It's plain to see Tyr's no war god anymore.
Nor am I. I have left that life behind.
Not killing gods, you haven't. Or else what are we doing in this realm? Forging this weapon? Your choice. You know where it might lead.
I am only protecting
my... I know. And we both know the place is protecting your child. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Careful! Those Grimm are possessed by nightmares! They'll be even more dangerous until we stun them!
Poison at your back!
Atreus' mother was a giant, isn't that right?
She was one of the Jotnar.
Yes. I didn't mean she was tall as a house. I know not all giants are giants.
Not that there's anything wrong with the disparity in size. Or number of limbs, say.
Nothing in the world.
Thank you.
There. Now we can open the other gate.
Why is it you ask?
I was just thinking of how Odin antagonized the Alliance for generations. Nearly wiped them out of... existence twice. Now you may have a role to play in stopping him once and for all. Don't you think it's possible that's what your wife would have wanted?
Do not presume to know what she wanted.
I'm not saying anything you haven't thought. Her secrets haunt every step of your path, wasn't it? Maybe if you talked about your doubts, they wouldn't explode when you talk to your son.
I do not doubt. She knows what I left behind. She would never have asked that of me.
Why would she need to ask? She saw your fate. Three of Odin's kin dead because of the path she put you on. You don't think she knew exactly what it meant, sending you to Jotunheim?
This is mere conjecture, and probably quite enough of it, Highness. We're all making an effort to cooperate here, after all.
You're right. It's not for me to say.
All right, let's get that wheel turning. That's a start.
Let me know if I can help with that. Why don't we try a sigil?
Teamwork.
Incoming!
ready for some fresh air after that. Everyone thought so.
It is close. I can feel it.
I wasn't trying to provoke you or cast doubt on you. It just seems to me your thoughts haven't caught up to your instincts yet. And I know something about that. When we get out of here, I'll give you some space. Let you think carefully about whether you're ready for what it means to make this weapon, and to use it. Meanwhile, I'll see what else I can learn while we're here. Maybe I'll send a few Einherjar back to Valhalla for good measure.
Well, you have fun now.
Hey, you made it! About time. I got everything all set here. Now we just gotta push on up to the fort.
Folky!
Did we overlook something in the service tunnels?
What you going down there for? I came to see the lady, not fart around service. Ready now? Long as you know that ain't the way to the forge. Why do I feel like this has yearning?
It is an ingredient from the recipe. How did they reach this realm?
They were well-versed in realm travel. You see, Yari was raised a Midgardian warrior, meant to fight in the family's wars, find a wife, die for glory. But he rejected it. He left.
He followed his own path.
I wouldn't be surprised if we found their mark in other realms as well.
But could we just come back to this one? Trust me. Why do I feel like this has your name? You sure did go to pains coming here, busting old Tyr loose. What a prize he turned out to be, huh? Lucid enough. To steal my kitchen, though.
You got a problem with that? Do something about it!